I knew, like, as soon as I was born, I just knew that I was meant to lip sync. I was like, I came out, I was like, bam, boom, wow.
We're the dream team of art and design. We're the dream team of lip sync.
Hannah, Paul, Mark, Ben.
Hannah's nice, you know, she has the long hair.
But nice don't win you competitions.
No, nice does not win you competitions.
We this are the winners.
This yes. is gladiators. We're the gladiators. They're the beavers in the auditorium.
So when we do finally win,
yeah.
I was thinking that maybe we should be quite graceful about it.
Oh yeah, don't want to rub it in too much.
No, we don't want to rub it in too much. We need to celebrate in sort of a tasteful, yeah.
Told you so.
Yeah, obvious way. because, well, like I said,
we are the best.
We are the best. We are the absolute best.
There's Lizzie.
There is, yeah, 4'2".
Four foot two.
Nothing.
Yeah, there should be like some sort of like height restriction for like lip sync. Yeah. And then there's Ty.
Ty.
And his perfectly good looking face.
I mean,
he's all
trousers, his looks.
I know, it's just everything about him is just, God, he's sexy. But we have the moves, don't we, Mark?
We have the moves.
We have the moves, the as moves. Well as the moves.
Look at that. We're going to do this. We're so awesome. Lip sync, no sync, in sync. We've got it. We've got it. No competition. Down, 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 baby down. Boom.
Boom. We're going down, guys. Going down.
Make your noise.
Yeah.